He's gonna be pissed when he sees us now. Richard, come around the back here. They're all over here too. Oh, he's coming at you. Keep that line tight. Richard, can you see them all over here? All these torpedoes. Just come right around the side of Ant here and then just start letting it fly. You look at them over here too. Oh yeah, look at that one, huh? Oh, it's a trophy. It's a trophy. Now, just what you want to do is keep moving the rod, like going like that on him, like until, because let's wait and make sure that that guy is ready to go, because you get that light leader on there. If he wants to go again, let him have it. Perfect, perfect. Perfect. Like I said, you move the rod side to side.
Yep.
You know, go the opposite direction he's going, so go the other way. Yep. Okay. And then when he turns, when you get him to turn again, then you're going to do the same thing again.
Is that what you keep doing?
Yes, and that's going to tire him out for you. Okay, we're rolling. Hey, great job, Ant. That was beautiful. What do you think about that fish?
Fantastic. First fish off the beach or the flats here. It's just fantastic.
Okay. Look at that fish. Go ahead and revive it.
That's a new line. I haven't used that line before. Is that a nice fish? Where have we got here? How big? Oh, it's probably